Los Angeles home. The father of six, writer and philanthropist, was found by LAPD earlier this morning with multiple gunshot wounds to the head. 10 minutes before his death, Mr. Pork sent multiple phone calls to millions around the world. Sadly, nobody picked up. Police have suspected the culprit to be Jacob Canine, Mr. Pork's close rival. One thing we know for certain, though, we should have answered his call.
As a loving family man, he allegedly answered one of Mr. Pork's calls in the early hours of Monday morning. John Pork has now been added to the FBI's most wanted list.